everybody, it is LPS Sparkle Girl, and today I'm going to be filming my first tag, and this is going to be the LPS Colors of the Rainbow tag. So just in case you've never heard of it before, the Colors of the Rainbow tag is where you select one LPS from each color of the rainbow: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. And you select your favorite from those colors, and it's just kind of a fun way to see what other people's favorites are. I enjoy watching these type of videos, so I hope that you do too. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So starting with red, or rather pink, because I don't have any pure red LPS. So for the color red, I chose this LPS because she was actually my very first mascot. One of the very first LPS that I ever got, and I loved her because she had sparkles. And, you know, I needed a sparkle mascot, so she was my first mascot here on YouTube like so many years ago, so she holds a special place in my heart, so she is my favorite pink or red LPS. So my favorite orange LPS would be this one. However, I don't really know if she counts as orange or yellow, so just in case she doesn't count, this one would be my favorite orange LPS because she's more of a true orange, but I do prefer the other one over her, but yeah, I just thought I would include them both. So my favorite yellow LPS would be this one, and I literally love her so much. I think she's so pretty. She reminds me of a princess in so many ways, and I really love her. She's one of my favorites to take pictures of and stuff like that. So that is definitely my favorite yellow LPS. My favorite green LPS is this snake because it is so cute. And this is the only snake I own. And I really like the snakes. I think they're super cute and unique. And she is so adorable. I love the shade of green too. Lime green is one of my favorite colors. So that is my favorite green LPS. And my favorite blue LPS is this really pretty butterfly. She is another one that I love to take pictures of, and if you know me, you will know that I actually really love butterflies. My room is all decorated with butterflies, and they are just, I love them so much. So she is my only butterfly, so naturally she would get my favorite blue LPS, and she's so pretty and girly looking too. My favorite indigo LPS would be Annabelle. She is so pretty, and I really do love her so much. I love the sparkles, and she looks so much like a fairy, and some of the fairies kind of look weird, but she looks like an actual like fairy. Like, she's not too mutated, if that makes sense. I'm probably not even making sense, but I just really like her. She looks like a really realistic fairy, and yeah, she is my favorite indigo LPS. And then lastly, for purple LPS, I don't actually have any true purple, but this one looked the most purple to me. It's kind of maroonish, but it looks purple enough to me, so. Yeah, this is a little squirrel, and she is so cute. She came with a little baby, and she is the only squirrel I have, so I think she's adorable. I love little critters like squirrels and hamsters. You probably have seen in some of my Enchanted Quest videos that I do have hamsters, and I just love little critters like these. So yeah, that is my favorite purple LPS. So those are all of my favorite colors of the rainbow LPS. Thank you guys so much for watching this tag, and I hope you enjoyed it. And let me know in the comments section what videos you want to see other than series, because series take me a while to make. So like, what kind of videos do you want to see in between? Do you want to see more tags, more Q&As, more, I don't know, DIYs, whatever, let me know. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video.